YouTube, what's up? It's your boy, Captain King with the Crappie Cats. Hey, just letting you guys know, hey, today we're not out there chasing crappie, but I got a home boat project I need to work on. Hey, recently we just purchased a 2006 Mako 1801 center console. It also came with a Mercury 115 outboard motor. And we've been on the lake a couple of times already, probably about three or four times, but each time we get out there and we get the boat up to about 20, 30, 40 miles an hour, it starts pulling hard to the left. So I did some research, of course, and found out that there's this thing called a trim tab. Okay, it's on the bottom of the motor right above the prop, this little thing right here. And what it was facing in this position over here. It was facing more to the right. And by doing so, it was causing our boat once we got up on plane, to lean to the left. So, like I say, after doing some research, they say I need to adjust this trim tab thing right here. So what you need is a 17 millimeter socket wrench. Unloosen it right here. Don't take it all the way out, just unloosen it, and then you'll be able to adjust this trim tab. So mine, like I say, mine was facing more this way to the right, and what I did was I got it facing more centered for right now. And once I get back out there on the boat, we'll find out if that adjustment helped us out to stay on plane more straight. If not, hey, we'll come back out here and turn it a little bit more to the left in the direction it was tilting in the first place. So hey, that's an easy fix. Keeps me away from the boat mechanic, paying all those money dollars out to that guy, even though he's a great guy. But hey, if I can do it myself, I'm gonna do it myself. Hey, with that being said and done, thanks for watching. If you haven't subscribed, please subscribe, like, comment, share, and we appreciate you guys for supporting our YouTube.